guys, it's me, Raina, here, and today I'm going to be showing you some Playdoh and noms and a picture frame. So, first I am going to be showing you the picture frame, and I went to a fun day today, and I went to one of those book raffles, you know, the book raffles, and I won from the book raffle this picture frame with a little girl on it and some love hearts and some stars, and I won this Play-Doh from the book raffle. The num-nums I didn't win from the raffle, guys, but I just want to show you them because my dad bought them. See, guys, I've got my face painted from the book club. I've got my face painted from that fun day on. And I'm going to be showing you my Play-Doh, and I'm going to make some little shapes with it. So let's go. Oh, guys, look at the little shape on the top of the lid. I think it's a duck. Yeah. So I'm going to be opening the Play-Doh now. Oh, it comes with this little pirate sword. And it comes with a pirate treasure bag. And it comes with a man or a lady. And it comes with red Play-Doh, pink Play-Doh, pale blue Play-Doh, pale green Play-Doh, light orange Play-Doh, dark blue Play-Doh, light purple Play-Doh, green, dark green Play-Doh, light yellow Play-Doh, and last of all, white Play-Doh. So first I'm going to be opening the white Play-Doh to see how it looks on one of these. So soft, guys. I really wanted Play-Doh like this, really soft, when I bought it. This is really soft. So soft, guys. I can't stop touching it. So I'm gonna rip it into half. I am gonna go like this to it, and I'm gonna flatten it with my hand. Oh, I broke it. I think I need a roller for this. So guys, I've got my roller now, and I'm just going to be rolling the white Play-Doh. At the fun day, I saw Tony's reptile show there, and they had animals there. And I stroked a bunny. I stroked a dragon, like that dragon looked like a lizard, and I holded a snake, and I stroked snake, and I saw skunk, and I saw little meerkats, and I saw tarantula there and an insect, and there was a massive snake there, guys. Before I do the molds on my Play-Doh, I'm going to mention my num-nums. So this num-num has sprinkles, white icing, and it has pink, orange, and pale blue sprinkles, and a pink bow, and it has orangey face and brown eyes, brown nose and a little pink tongue and a black mouth, and it has white icing. And let's see how it smells like. It smells like something, but I don't know what it smells like. So guys, I'm going to show you the lipstick. So this is pink lipstick, light pink lipstick inside my sprinkle num num. I'm going to put that back in my num 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 num. And it's really hard to put these lipsticks back in num nums because it's really easy for the people at the shop to put them in a packet. And now I'm going to show you my new unicorn num num. So guys, my unicorn num num has a blue and a pink face, purple bow, white unicorn horn and little red tongue, brown eyes, brown nose and a little brown straight liner, and it smells like squishy stuff. And this is actually not lip balm, this is a stamp. This is a stamp inside my unicorn num num. And I am going to put that back in there. I'll show you my last num num. I only have 3 num nums, guys. So I can't show you any more num nums because I did have 3. I'm showing you all 3 of my num nums. Okay. This. I'm going to try that a bit later because it'll take a bit longer to do that. Now I'm going to show you my flower num num. It's like a wedding flower. It's like, these are wedding flowers, I think. So, it has orange ears, white flowers, brown eyes and nose, and a pink head. And let's show you the lip balm now inside it. Ooh, I might have opened it. This is a, in the other one that was a orange and a pink lid for the lip balm, and now it is all cream. This is an all cream lid for the lip balm, guys. And now it's cream lip balm. I'm gonna put that back in the flower one. Now I am gonna finish my Play-Doh. So now I'm going to do a shape. And what shape do you think I should do? Vote down in the comments. And I think I'm going to do this lady or man. I'm going to push it in the mold. Now I'm going to take this out. And now I'm going to take this off it gently. And here is my little girl or boy. Oopsie, I dropped it. This is my little girl or boy mold. So guys, I'm just going to put this white Play-Doh to the side, and I am going to put this little girl or boy to the side, and I'm going to move on. You see, I've lined all my Play-Dohs up. And first Play-Doh that I've lined up, I am going to start with, what should I start with? Orange. I'll start with orange. And I am going to open the orange Play-Doh. So guys, I've got my Play-Doh out. That was really hard to get out. So, I'm going to put this to the side. And now, I am going to just get my roller and roll it. I am, and now I think that's enough, and I'm gonna mold. It's gonna do another little man or a girl. Now, because I've, oh, I came in here, so I've got my man. a girl or a boy there. And I'm going to pop that to the side with the other girl or boy. And I'm going to just put this to the side too. Pop that Play-Doh to the side. And next, I am going to start with... Watch, let's start with it. Hey, how do these all move? Next, shall I start with... I should start with dark blue. I've got all my Play-Doh laid out and I'm going to roll it. So I pop the roll to the side and I've all rolled it and I'm going to do a little boy or a girl again. So now, because I've done the boy or the girl, I'm going to take it out and pop it out of my finger. You see it made a little shape like... Is this my girl or boy? I'm going to pop that to the side, the other girls or boys. And now I'm going to scrunch this up, put it with the other Play-Doh. Put that there. And now I'm going to start with red. My favourite colour, red. Good. Roll. So now I'm going to pop the roll to the side because I'm done with the roller. And I'm going to take the little sword and... Wait, I'm going to make the little sword. Take the little sword and cut. And make... a little shape in there. I'm gonna make a X. So I've done my X, guys. I'm gonna take the little diamond bits out. That's what they look like. That's what I did with them. I'm gonna pop that with the other mold that I did. Do something with the pink. Play-Doh, it's my favourite colour too. And because I've rolled my Play-Doh, I'm going to pop my roller to the side and make a little boy or a girl. And then I'm going to make the pie with that. Because I'm going to pop that to the side just in case. And I made my girl or boy. With the other girls and boys. Oh, they look so cute. So now I'm gonna pop this mold inside and I'm gonna take the pale. I'm gonna take the light. Actually, I'm gonna take the pale green. Roll it here. And this little mold on the lid. So I'm going to take this mold on the lid, blue pale blue. Right now I'm going to take, going to push a bit hard. Oh, it came out. Look. Now I'm going to undo this carefully. I think I'll just leave like this, guys, because that'll be really hard. I'm going to put that with the diamond. I'm going to put this to the side there. Now my last colours, my last three colours is purple, yellow and green. So last I'm gonna do for dark green. So I'm gonna roll it. So now that I've rolled it, I'm going to take my little pirate bag and pop that in the green, push down my heart. Now I'm going to take off the excess, pop that next to the other light green, and pop it over there. And there's my little pirate bag for some treasure. Might be treasure in the pirate bag. So now I'm gonna do my last colours, yellow and purple. They're my last colours. So now I'm gonna start with yellow. I'm gonna open the yellow. You know, guys, this is a cake mold. This is a cake roller, but we've not got a Playdoh roller. So now I am gonna take my pirate bag. Push it into the mold, and here is my pirate bag. So, it's not happening yet. So, I'm gonna get my Play-Doh, probably the other Play-Doh. And here is my pirate bag. My last Play-Doh, which is purple. So, I'm gonna pop this with the other one. So, we made 1, 2, 3, 4. We made 4 men or girls. We made 1, 2, 3. And then we're gonna make 4 bags. Now, I'm gonna put my roll aside and do a pirate bag. So guys, this is my pirate bag. And I hope you like and subscribe to this video. Follow on Twitter and subscribe. And link in the description down below. And thumbs up and like and subscribe if you like going to fun days and get your face painted. And if you, and vote on the down on the comments if you like playing with Play-Doh and your favorite things playing with Play-Doh. You've got a link in the description down below. Bye guys.